Hey everyone, JT again from Lacombe. I want to give you an update on our Roush build. You guys picked the fuel hostage black wheels, great choice. Before we send the truck into the shop, I want to show you guys the difference between a stock 5-liter and our Roush supercharged 5-liter. So here on my left, we have the stock 5-liter. Quiet and tame, sounds pretty normal. On my right here, we have our Roush 5-liter. Horsepower sounds like in a 5-liter. So everyone, the truck is in the shop getting loving hit, the wheels and tires put on, so the next step is for you guys to figure out what tunnel cover we're going to put on. On my left here we have a roll-up soft tunnel cover, and on my right we have a hard trifold tunnel cover. Both are great flush mount options. It's up for you guys to decide which one, so click in the link in the comments below and go vote. Once again, I'm JT Park from Lacombe Ford, your Central Alberta Roush dealer. If you would like to Roush your ride, please give me a call. I'd be more than happy to help you. Stay tuned for our next video on Monday.